Danilo was president of the Republic of Albania between 2007 and 2012. That was the third party in the Slovenia. Relations are excellent. When I was president, contribution to Turkey several times. President Gül at that time visited Slovenia. We brought a number of business people into these discussions. Progress, economic relations, and about political and understanding among well, you see, you have to understand that in Slovenia, people has visited Turkey. In Slovenia, people understand the model. Tourists, many people have been in history, an important chronicle, and people understand that Turkey has changed over time. I never thought that I'm coming to Islamic country. I knew that I'm coming to Islam and religious and cultural nation. Look at the world, so to this, which is very cosmopolitan, and Istanbul is of course a very cosmopolitan city. Albania, as the European Union, will always be a who leading will European Union, which that's the natural way to go, but are on the side of Turkey in this time. A location world would like in that the comes a better place now presently, and I think it's a very would like that type actor tribute to lead their utmost, and we see great because we in Slovenia have a rather special experience. Most of the Muslims in Slovenia are coming from closeness. We are naturally very far, rather linguistically, and the brand of Islam that Muslims in Bosnia that was very much open to Christianity, an advantageous situation in that sense. So we can be a good example of, when I was teaching at the university, I had students who had this Islamic ground through their parents or grandparents. I was very impressed by the way the concepts. No, this is the way how one brings cultures together. Look, I mean, historically, there were mistakes made. Not repeat mistakes. We should be inspired and we should learn from practices. And of course, Istanbul, cosmopolitan, the seat of important Christian Orthodox works traditionally throughout history, and we know it in Europe. I think that Istanbul can be a very example of that inspires culture. Now, of course, in Slovenia, we are now building a major Islamic center, and I have, as president, to make sure that we have a cultural Islamic center in addition to everything else that we already have. And in the future, recognizing and, you know, bringing people closer together.